We got, well, let me tell you what we're doing now. We are putting a receiver hitch on the back of the chicken bucket and changing out the old acid battery for lead, whatever, for our Dakota lithium battery. And we're gonna put that receiver hitch. Then we're gonna hook up the horn. He's got an old Behosa horn.
Ew.
And don't mess with that. And some headlights. Trying to get that to line up in there. Seems just gonna bolt it on. Who was just gonna mount that first? Let me see.